In the name of Allah, who is the most merciful, the most gracious. Honorable President, respectable teachers, and dear audience, Assalamu
alaikum.
This topic that I will always be concerned to see front of the talk. The speech on my topic is that with corruption, everyone pays. Being the Muslim, we should keep the saying of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, in our minds. Bribe giver and the bribe taker are both doomed for hell. Corruption is a multiple social dimension. It is the problem of the problem in the world is today. It has clung to mankind like undesirable disease. That place, it is the vice of the mess in the place. Nepotism and the misappropriation of the public money and the non-ability has separated the veins of corruption in almost all departments of life. And the audience, even courts of justice and education are no exception. They have also become a arena of corruption. Corruption is a soft threat to the national system. It implies that the whole nation of the system must be religious values of the society. And dear friends, the distinguish between the right and wrong disappears. Revelation and the military takeovers are become common. In fact, corruption is the main causes of the downfall of nation in the past. Corruption has become an integral part of our economic, social and cultural activities. From bottom to the top, the whole system is corrupt. The corrupt people use the quite amazing techniques and surprising the whole way of the others. And dear audience, from a peer to the boss, everyone and almost is involved in corruption directly or indirectly. Usually, the police and the income tax departments were entrusted to blame in the corruption directly. But when the corruption is must to blame in the society must be created. Almost all the civil and the military takeovers is involved in corruption. But when the blame of the corruption is increased day by day. The truth is that all sections of the Pakistani nation is involved in corruption with the big way. Corruption is a not simple phenomenon. It is a complex structure of many forms of texture. Developer of the forms of society must be clear in our laws. And dear, the first type of corruption is that speed money. The second type of corruption is that colloidal corruption. The third type of corruption is sanction and writing of the heavy loans by the banking authorities to be laid over proper analysis. With non-payment of taxes is the third category of the corruption. It is a brief view of the forms of corruption in our society.